All right, good morning, everybody. On my way to work now, not feeling much, much better, but like I said, I can't really afford to miss too much training, so be back in today and do what I can. Sorry again for that short video. We should get more today. All right, so just walking out to the car now. A little chilly, but not too bad. Lots of snow, though. Or starting to snow a lot, sorry, should I say. I hate having a cold, man, like I said, because my nose is so bad. I gotta take two steps and it kills me. I can't breathe anymore. Because I can't breathe through my nose, so it makes it that much worse. And now my chest feels so full. So, anyways. I'll be going to the pharmacy after work, find something to hopefully clear me out. Any suggestions, let me know. Alright, so just rolling up on work now. So we're at work, I'm gonna go in, put in my 8 hours, go home, and jump right back into bed. So see you guys soon. Alright, so done work. A little bit delayed here, trying to get myself set up so I can work remotely tomorrow. Looks like we're gonna have a pretty bad storm. So we're gonna drive off and get some more footage in a bit. Alright, just pulling into the store now. I got some drinks and my throat's killing me, and I think I drank all the juice in the house. Here, hurry up on the juice and make our way home. It's so we're done now. I'm gonna drop stuff into the car. It took forever, man. There's people checking tickets and shit. Always. And now Renee just remembered it. She's got mail to drop off. Here's the mail. We'll drop this guy off. Alright, on our way home, go cook some food. Alright, so we're on our way back into the house now. We're gonna have to grab the shovel. We're gonna be doing the barbecue in the backyard, so I'm gonna have to clear myself a path. Been marinating those steaks for probably about a day and a half now. And that's where we're at. I'll show you when I get outside. Alright, so we're out in the backyard. Shoved myself off a little area. Got Zeus here with me. Get cracking on the barbecue here. There we go. Barbecue's lit. Let this guy warm up a little bit and then I'll get some steaks on there. Alright, so we're back outside. BBQ's roaring away here. Take this off. Like I said, these T-bones have been marinating for 2 days this time. In my secret sauce. Throw them up on the grill. Oh, almost lost that one. Sitting on a pile of snow and wants to fucking slide away. Sorry. Alright, so put that one on. Throw this one on there. And then they should be ready pretty quick. Not much going on there. They're thin and I like a medium, so we should be ready to eat shortly. Man, these guys, almost done. And that's the final product here. Got the steak and the potatoes. Got strength back up to fight that cold. Alright, heading out for a little late night trek. No storm in sight. It's supposed to be really bad out today. And I lucked out, thank you to Shilpa. I am able to work from home tomorrow. So a guy that I was training with lives quite far away. A lot of people that are far away, they gave him the option to work remote. So a lot of these guys will be. I know I'm relatively close, but if they're not in, might as well work from home, right? It saves me the trip back and forth. Even being local, depending on how the plow goes, it might be almost impossible to get there. But we'll see what tomorrow brings. Alright, just on our way into Blockbuster. See if we can rent Little Big Planet 2. It's probably going to be out, but hey, give it a chance. Might be able to play it on my break tomorrow. It is rented out. Pest. God. This is what I wanted to play. This is what I used to play. Let's go ask if they have it, but this one I probably get laughed at. I lucked out. We had one back there. What are the chances of your town rent? They never have one. If they don't have it up front anyways. But I lucked out. A Little Big Planet. Very excited. God, you guys don't believe that. Worst luck ever. So they have the physical game here, but you can't find the box for it. So that only means they rented the game without giving the person the game. So someone's got home with an empty cartridge. I'm looking at the game, but I can't rent it. So that's the worst luck ever. Ooh, fuck, I wanted to play. Ryan, can we go to the shop? Alright, so we're gonna end that off today. It was a good day. Got T-bones cooked. Came home, called Angel. It was her birthday today. I'd like to wish her another happy birthday. So if she's watching these vlogs later, happy birthday, Angel. And we'll see you guys tomorrow.